yourself in this position, but assume that you knew, without question, that you were in the right, and there was no other option than to fire upon the attacker. When posed a completely logical question such as this, you would take a moment to grasp and incorporate its principle. This is because you would have no need to be in a defensive state of mind. You would feel no threat, and it's human nature to be inquisitive and curious about matters related to our own decision-making. It's how we grow as people. Yet if we are in a defensive state of mind, this natural curiosity would be overlooked, as our focus would be projected outward toward the perceptions of others, rather than inward toward our own. In this instance, it could be argued
that the
focus immediately...
But
assume that you knew, without question, that you were in the right, and there was no other option than to fire upon the attacker. When posed a completely logical question such as this, you would take a moment to grasp and incorporate its principle. This is because you would have no need to be in a defensive state of mind. You would feel no threat, and it's human nature to be inquisitive and curious about matters related to our own decision-making. It's how we grow as people. Yet if we are in a defensive state of mind, this natural curiosity would be overlooked, as our focus would be projected outward toward the perceptions of others, rather than inward toward our own. In this instance, it could be argued
that
the focus immediately... Thank you.